Declaring your winner by split decision and the new unified super featherweight champion of the world.